Back to Hungy commentary, we got ourselves some Peach Fuzz versus Magic action. Oh, Game & Watch versus Falcon, huh? I'm pretty sure you can crouch under his dash crouch. Yeah, there it is. You want to commentate?
I would love to talk. My good friend, Hunger, who has never heard me say anything out of
line. Luke is so politically correct, man. He's like the perfect business man, you know? Alright, about this matchup though. This is awesome concentration of matchup about fucking a lot.
I think it's an irritating match for everyone. Game & Watch.
Oh,
I played Peach Fuzz Game & Watch today and he woke me. Yeah. My brain is moving at like half a minute per hour.
Nice.
So
well, we're getting there. We're getting there.
Nice. Yeah. Speech is not very I was not gonna have that Popeye.
Oh yeah, remember that?
Choke me out again.
That was great. I actually have a picture of that.
You have a picture of it?
I think so.
You took a picture of me eating a Popeye's biscuit?
No, not the actual face after you. Because you were like so sweaty.
Oh, you took a picture of me.
For sure. Hold on.
Oh no. Oh no! Oh god, I look like a demon! Oh, and I'm wearing the same hoodie! Stop, delete. 911.
That's vintage.
This is salt.
Vintage.
Have you seen that video on Kanye West?
I don't know.
Putting in his iPhone password?
No.
There's no joke here. It's just that his password is 000.
Zero.
I don't know if they like made him because he was in the White House. I don't even know where I'm going with.
I don't know where you look. I know why it's relevant.
But it's not. It's not relevant.
Alright, so okay, we got ourselves a really nice stage. This is my favorite FD card deck, to be honest. That's a really nice stage.
I personally the FD.
But yeah, I agree, it should be legal. It's a pretty good like, stage for us.
I think.
I think that's what Olin is.
That's not what I'm getting at.
What I'm about to get at
is that so many players within music, you have to realize it's so easy to avoid the coaching rule. You just put like Just set up a phone call, put the earbuds in your ears, and then you're like set. You have someone sitting in the crowd.
I mean, yes and no, but if you're getting coaching here, you can also see it.
Yeah. But,
like, it might
also
it,
just
yeah.
start talking to you.
Yeah, yeah, sure. That's
like,
true.
I'm just saying it seems like a very easily.
Yeah, no, it can definitely be broken. Yeah, I can see it.
So, yeah, like, the point I'm trying to make here is we need to deport Lebanon back to Sweden. Spaghetti.
He's nervous.
But on the surface,
no, we're not doing
Palm spaghetti. But spaghetti. But he keeps on spaghetti. When he's spaghetti, the whole spaghetti goes to spaghetti. I can't
sorry,
remember any.
Sorry, Luke.
Spaghetti?
One, go!
Spaghetti.
Power up. Peach Fudge just went Super Saiyan 1. We go Super Saiyan 2. That's a question. What is Super Saiyan 2? He just powered up right now.
All he did was yell, okay?
But
if that's going Super Saiyan, I go Super Saiyan when I wake up from
sleep. Yeah, but like, the thing is,
the joke here is that I scream when I wake up. There's no clear reason.
Oh.
I mean, I didn't even tell you the factual.
Oh,
Hunter, I need you to give me a life. Any life. Any.
I'm trying to think of one that's relevant to you.
I don't need it to be relevant. Just blow my mind.
Okay, I'll try to think of one. Okay, this is actually, it's actually a very good one. Oh, shit. Oh,
I think you mean
damn.
Oh.
Never mind, that's not the tip.
Nap or crack.
Come on. This is the AV machine. We said a lot of this. But you're right. In order to be fully esports, I concur. Oh, snap. Oh, what?